Hey YouTube, today I'm going to show you how to play in slide guitar tuning, and this tuning that I'm going to use as an example is open G. So basically it's really quick and easy to tune your guitar to the correct tuning. Normally it'll go E A D G B E from the top down to the bottom there, but on this particular occasion, we're going to go D, G, D, G, B, D. Now, it's very, very easy to do this by ear. So, if you're already in standard tuning, that you play your D, what was normally your your D string. And then you just tune your, what would normally be your lower E string to D. So, so if you listen, there's your D, there's your E. So, allow it to come down. So that it sounds, you hear that? Now I think it's an octave below that D, but it's nonetheless D. And then you're going to go to your what be your high E normally, and then do the exact same, tune it to D as well. Just by ear. You hear that? Again, I think it is an octave above, although don't quote me on that. Then, to complete the tuning, all you need to do is go to the 5th fret on your lower E, what would normally be your lower E string, which is now a lower D string, and play it. Did you hear that note there? So then you go, tune your A string, what would rather normally be your A string, that. So it's now exactly the same. So now you should be able to, with the aid of a slide, and you don't particularly need a slide, but to take advantage of this tuning, that is how it will sound. So I'm going to play each note individually so you can tune each string individually to it. So starting from the lowest, we've got lower D, then you have a lower G, then you have standard D, standard G, standard B, and higher D. So now you can, with a slide, so you can have a lot of fun with that, you can play around with that, and yeah, just have a good time, guys.